button to cast the spell. Try it on that barrel. Cast your flipendo spell at the switch on the wall to open the door. Flipendo affects all sorts of things, such as this cauldron. Knock it over, Mr. Potter. Too further on.
Hello, Harry Potter. I am Nearly Headless Nick, the Gryffindor House Ghost. Now, this is a save game book. When you touch it, your game will automatically be saved. The game will restart from this point if you faint. You can also load a saved game from the main menu. Goodbye.
Flipendo!
cast your flippendo spell on this block to knock it out of the way.
Nintendo! Hup! Hup!
This is a gnome, Mr. Potter. They like to pester young wizards. Knock him on his backside to complete the challenge. They move quickly and can be quite a nuisance.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. I see you collected several challenge stars. 10 points for Gryffindor. Now, off you go to broomstick practice.
Back in their Gryffindor common room, Harry, Ron and Hermione talked about their exciting first days at Hogwarts. There was much talk about the break-in at Gringotts Wizard Bank, but there was little time to dwell on this, since Harry and his friends were expected at their flying lesson with Madame Hooch.